Granlin battling with Erickson Ek along the wall. Duchesne fires it wide. Novak with it. Josi scores! It was tipped on the way in, and Nashville has tied it with 47 seconds left. Niederreiter looked like the man that got a stick on it.
Battling, and they've got the Predators to the outside. Josi just throws one, hoping it gets through traffic. No pressure, not on that fluttering puck. And this is actually an unbelievable tip from Niederreiter. He's able to pick this one up, slow, fluttering, wide of the net.
Hartman for Kaprizov. Kaprizov got it out to the line. Spurgeon able to hold. Spurgeon across to Brodin. Brodin fires, tip, they score! Ryan Hartman on the rebound! And Minnesota has the answer and the lead!
Then he does off his stick in the month of February with the Wild. Great response. They get two bodies out in front, redirect, and it's body position from Hartman. It's not that he's just in the net front. He's ready. He's prepared. Facing the net. Good bounce right off the crest. Boy, if you're reading between the lines, that's good luck for the Wild. Logo